Hello, assalamualaikum and good evening. Good evening. So I'm Anai here. Today I'm going to unbox my paraglider, new glider. I just bought a new glider, Flow Cosmos Power 2 from Flow Paragliders. So I'm going to share with you what I got from this package. Okay, this is my new glider, Flow Paraglider Cosmos Power 2. So when I bought this with a dealer here in Malaysia, I got this one Flow Paraglider cap. Let's see what we got here. Flow Paragliders sticker. I'm not sure what is this, but it looks like a line check. This is a line number, line check, and this is okay. I think this is some kind of inspection certificate. And then I have this repair patch. Comes with three colors: green, this is not green, this is lime, black and white. And I have this I think this is a spare. This is a spare trimmer for this wing. Look nice. See what we have here. Okay, this is a rucksack for this wing. I got it free according to the dealer. He gave it to me free. This is good for quick packing after flying. Okay. Here comes the new glider. This is Cosmos 2 Power, color lime, size 24. The inner back looks nice, huh? Hopefully you guys can see this. I'm not sure whether my camera angle is good enough to cover this. Okay, let's open this. Let's open this compression strap. Let me check whether I'm recording or not. I'm recording. the riser. Oh, silap. Do we have here? Wind is pretty strong this evening. Oh, the plastic. Yeah. Let's undo this knot. Okay, first riser done. Let's go to another lines. Okay. Okay, let's look at the riser. So this is a Cosmos Flow Power 2 riser. The trim is quite long. I have watched in another YouTube video made by I think the Motofly guy. He said that this riser is very smooth. This riser is very smooth, and then this is elastic band. This is an elastic band to keep this trimmer. Okay, let's move back to zero neutral position, and then this wing comes with. Comes with a tip steering. This is a tip steering. I thought it is built-in with the main brake, but it is not. So I will try to fix this. I will fix this tip steering to the main brake later on. Yeah, looking good, yeah. This is a neutral position. It has a roller here underneath the trimmer. Underneath the trimmer lock, there is a roller. The wind is quite strong. I'm not sure if I open this, I think it will blow the glider away. don't know what's going on with the line. There are nylon rods at their cell opening. Let's look at this certificate. I hope you can see this. Aspect ratio 5.4, glider weight 5.2 kg for my size 24, from Australia. I hope you can see the glider. Hey, nice. This is a middle A, and then we have the A that is going to the wingtip. Okay, there is my friend coming back from work. I'm going to wear the harness and kite the glider for a while to my new wing.
there.